What's up, fams? We got to talk about this. And if you guys are new to the channel, make sure you guys hit that sub button and shout out to my gang. Choker Chain Gang, what's up? Let's talk about it. Now, you guys know, man, X has been working hard on his albums lately, right? He's been dropping snippets, but at the same time, he's been getting tired of all these people taking the snippets and renaming them as songs. He's like, come on, man, these ain't even finished yet. And you guys putting out this stuff talking about his finish. Now, X posted something on Instagram yesterday, and I think this is going to give us an insight of what his album may actually be about. Because X said, if you only listen to one genre, do not listen to my new album. I can totally understand X in this situation because, listen, he has to let this be known, right? From what we've heard so far, this album is going to have multiple different genres, right? I've heard music that was sounding a little Spanish, right? Heard another song that was sounding a little Jamaican. Then I've heard some hip hop, heard some rock. I'm hearing everything when I was listening to those different snippets. I'm one of those people. I've told you guys this before. I found out about X in the Look At Me stage, right? And I'm not ashamed to say that. I'm just being honest. Now, some of you guys out there was rocking with X back when he had like a flat top or something. You know what I'm saying? Like, he didn't even have the full blonde and black dreads going yet. Like, you guys have been rocking one for a long time. I do like when X sings, but just one time. And I hope this happens in the future. I want to see what he can do on an album where he's just going in rapping. I want to see him swag rapping like he does on Look At Me or even a song with Kodak Black, Rolling Peace. I want to hear a tape of that right there. And that's just me. Now, I'm still rocking with the other stuff, but eventually I hope he comes out with that. Now, he may, because from what I've seen from one of the posts he had on Instagram a while back, I think he said he was working on three albums and he ended up finishing them. So maybe we'll get one of those albums. But I'm all down for this album of many genres. I know for a fact X has a very strong fan base and they're okay with anything that he puts out. So if your ears are not open to the many of talents and genres that X can tap into, don't listen to this album. Anyway, I'm DomisLive. You guys have a great day and I'm out.